G'day mates, how's it going? My name's AEGIO, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3 Chain of Memories. So, we have defeated Axel, and now the only organization member that is left that we know of is Marluxia. So now, our goal is to get to Marluxia, free Namine again, and end this whole Castle Oblivion thing and restore Sora's memory. So, without further ado, I'm not going to distract myself anymore. I'm going to go for a zero premium room, because the only card I can use here is a zero for some reason. Also, I'd like to point out, if it will let me, there's like no more main rooms. All the rooms are basically normal rooms of Castle Oblivion. See, they're all normal. The only one left is the key to rewards, which you need that for. Not that I'm going to do that. I'm just going to ignore all these guys. I can come back to them at a later date. I need a good one. Oh, screw it. We'll just put a two. And we get another calm bounty in our system. Get that out of the way. So this is virtually the finale. I don't plan on like prolonging it any longer. Not more than I have to anyway. Getting some pipe hard. Whoa. I've leveled up a lot since the last video. I went and cleared out a lot of the older rooms here in this floor. Level 69. I was virtually leveling up twice in one room at one point. I don't like Spellbinder. Because one of the bosses, one of the Heartless you fight on this floor is the Mage. It's a pain in the neck. We'll go for another Teeming Darkness. Again, I can come back to it. Essentially, what I'm going to do is I'm going to save it when I get the next chance to. I think that there will be a spot, like with the other one, the final mix. Oh no, not ready for this. Where I can go back. See, look, this door's open. Let's go. Let's finish this.
You've defeated Axel. The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Namine go!
You've no chance of winning. Namine, erase Sora's memory.
But if I do that?
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
His heart destroyed?
You can do that!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt, more to my liking. With time. Namine, do it.
No. Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way. I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it.
Then you will.
Do it, Namine. I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora! Why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Namine? So just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promised. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all. Again, I won't forget.
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories, so I can piece my own together again.
You ignorant fool. If Namine uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
What?
It can't be.
Riku! No.
just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What can you possibly think I ever had? Both my body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Namine.
Imbeciles. You would knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies? You would be one who has a heart, yet cast aside your heart's freedom? You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me!
All this talk of hearts, and yet I have a feeling Marluxia has no idea how a heart works. Call it a little spoiler there. But anyway, flower power here is gonna go down. This is it. The start of the epic finale. Let's go. Just gotta keep an eye on him, make sure he doesn't use any zeros. Him. I've got 21 ready to go. Nah, sorry mate, your 7's nothing to me. Come on, flower power. Let's remember as well that I am at level 69. I have a lot of health, a high CP. You can't defeat me. You cannot defeat me. Not like this, anyway. Oh, the music! I just realized what this music is. It's, I know it. What is it? Another Side, Another Story. It was used in the secret movie at the end of Kingdom Hearts 1. Oh no, he's got a zero ready to go. Watch that. Alright, step up. Nope. What a waste of a zero, mate. I like it.
This is it.
Good thing as well, if I use Donald, he doesn't have a particular element that Donald can mess this up for me. Oh, he's hit me. Well, I got hit. I have a little hit. Sorry, mate. But you're already down to, like, a few bars. And you're still trying to fight me? Oh, get sight.
Your heart shall be judged.
Yes! Alright, I need a heal. Or just do this. Say hello to Raging Storm. I've got it equipped. It's rather epic. Ah, oh, I already set this up. There we go. Another Raging Storm. I don't know how many more Sonic Blades I've got left, but I've probably got enough to take him out, should I need to. Let's do this. This is actually a rather easy fight, I will say this. I expected more from the head honcho of Castle Oblivion. I really did. This is a bit of a letdown. But then again, who's to say this is the final fight? It's Kingdom Hearts, it's boss fights, it's never just one. Really.
No good.
Yes. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, Donald, you need to heal me. Or just do that, that works. I'm pretty sure I can heal in between. That sounds normal. Yeah, one attempt on Marluxia, but really not that much. But then again, like I said, it's Kingdom Hearts. Leveled up level 70, holy moly. And there's the Marluxia card. I still don't think that's the last we've seen of him. I really don't. Alright, I'm gonna increase health. Now I don't need to heal. Plus, I don't really need more cards. I've got a full deck of an awesome amount of slides. Mostly Sonic play, but I've also got Kiraga and, yeah. Storyteller Sora.
You could say that.
Uh-oh.
However, what you destroyed was merely an illusion of me.
So what? Another imitation.
He's really in there?
Yes.
I knew it. I can feel his power. It's trying to destroy my heart.
Gorge, we'll just take care of him together.
Sora, come on!
Riku, protect Namine.
You don't mind?
Should I?
All right.
Seriously, Sora, Riku, even though he's a replica, could be of great use to you in a boss fight. And you just told him to stay back and look after someone else. Okay, I'm just going to quickly save. See the amount of time I put into this playthrough? That's not the actual amount of hours I've actually put up on YouTube. That's grinding. That is a lot of grinding I've done. Now, like I said before, I've only done so much. I don't actually know what to expect from this fight. So I'm going into it unprepared. I don't know what to do. So let's talk to everybody. Your heart can withstand even Marluxia's power. I know it. Thank you, Namine. You ready? Because whatever's behind that door seems really powerful. As long as we remember our promises, nothing we can't face. Thanks, Scott. Thank you, Goofy. At least yours, mate, was a lot more comforting. I'll take care of Namine. I promise. Alright, Riku. Let's do this. Little cutscene. Oh boy, Sora, this is the final battle. Are you ready? I've saved. So this is it. This is definitely the finale of Re-Chain of Memories. It's our last battle. Let's go. It's time, Marluxia. Let's do this. Oh, wow, this is different scenery.
Soon the emptiness will shatter your heart. Here in this world of nothingness.
Why is it that the one with flower power is the biggest threat? Seriously. Oh, I see why.
As lightless oblivion devours you, drown in the ever-blooming darkness!
So what is that symbol on that monster that Marluxia's riding? That's asking more questions for later games in the series. If you know the series, you already know what the symbol means. But if you're only just seeing it for the first time and you haven't seen 358 over 2 days or Kingdom Hearts 2, that symbol is not something you'll be familiar with. With that said, we have a fight and he's in the air, which means every slide I have is only going to work so much. Okay, take out the sight. Whoa. So that would have been a one hit wonder. Nice. Okay. I don't like this.
Heal. Heart will be scattered. Back off.
Sorry, but I don't think so. Can that reach him? Barely. Yes, got one.
To the world without
us. Nah, sorry. Not letting you. It's not happening. Come here so I can use my move on ya. Come here. Come here. Come. No, don't run away. Aww. I don't really care. You know, I'm just fighting ya. You're already gone down a bit, so I'm not too worried about ya. See, this is not a bad combination. Oh, wow. Okay. Now I see why it's a bit of a panic. Okay, this isn't good.
This is it.
Stop that. Oh, come on. Stop. Okay, got another one and some help. Uh-oh. Where is he? Donald, help me out here. Yes! Okay. I used Goofy, but that's just useless. This isn't good. Come on. Stop. See, this is why I don't have any fives in my deck anymore. Nah, sorry. Donald, help me out again. Heal me. Good job. Oh, that was useless. Well done. Oh, wow. What? What the hell are these? Okay, where'd that card go? I want it. Might be a Donald. I gotta try it. Alright, let's see how this works. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Alright.
To the darkness.
You did not. Stop.
Behold.
Okay.
Behold. Heal. Fire. No good. Fire.
Oh, what's he doing? Right. So, I'm screwed. This is not going well for me.
What? Heart will be scattered.
Yeah, not good.
Do you want to scream?
Oh, why'd I do that? Yeah, I'm not gonna survive this.
No good.
Alright, there's Pluto. Is that another Pluto?
Power.
Yes, Pluto, do the job, boy. Get me back some of my okay, health will do.
Fire.
And Moogle points. Okay. Nah, I'm not gonna survive this. No way.
To the world without light.
Nah.
Fire.
I can't see anything. Nah, okay. So I gotta be a bit more careful than that. Alright. I will see you guys back in the fight. Okay, I didn't change my deck. I didn't do any of that. Okay, come on, Marluxia. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna skip to when I either, if I die again, or if I defeat him, because I've basically shown what you have to do as far as I can tell. I can't change it, and I'm not going to cheat and find out what to do. So, this is it. Everything you see here is all you're going to see. Oh, this isn't a good start. Alright, did it. It wasn't as hard that time now that I knew what to do. So, yeah, he's going to take two attempts if you have no clue how to play against him. Basically, Sonic Blade is not your friend. Raging Storm was my best friend in that. Did about 2.5 things of damage there when he was actually close to me. And yet there's still another whole section to go through of this game afterwards. It's gonna take forever to get through. Oh, here we go. This looks like a final boss. This is a final boss worthy of my attention. I have Sonic Blade. I have Raging Storm. I have Kuraga. I have Zeros. I have an Elixir. And I have a High Potion. Let's fight.
Do you want to scream?
Let's do this, Marluxia. Wow, he's fast at stacking. Nope. And I even broke his card there. I just can't let him hit me because, yeah. I have a feeling that he'll be the death of me. Yep. Still got him. Seriously, Marluxia, you're still trying that old trick? You did it in the last fight. You're already down 3 bars. So this is actually a rather easy fight as well. This one actually feels a lot easier than the one before. Alright. Oh, that just closed the gap. I can get them all back. I'm not worried. Seriously? Oh. Did he just... What? Where'd all my cards go? Okay, I found them. Don't worry. Stop. You're messing with my deck, dude. Still got a Sonic Blade going. I'm happy.
No good.
Oh, he really did mess with my deck. Now it's not in the right order. But he's already down 5 bars. I need all my cards back.
Your heart shall be judged.
No. Oh wait. Try magic level 10. Level 3. Ooh. And he did it again. Are you kidding me? I want my elixir back. I got too many cards. Stop. I need those last few cards that you blew away. Alright, still got that out.
The beginning of the end.
Nah, I'm sorry. Not gonna let it happen. Not on my watch. Alright. Just let it play out.
Behold.
Still doing rather well himself.
This is it.
But I'm still going strong. Nah, he's done it again.
Your heart will be scattered.
I'm just gonna... Oh, I knocked that up. I need to reload and get them in the right order. And then use my... Yeah, see what I mean? I've got too many cards. Oh, I can't believe that's just wasted. Let's do this then, boy.
Beginning of the end.
Alright, I gotta wait for this one. Oop, move.
Break the curse with your cards.
Yeah, thanks for the little help there, buddy. Thanks for telling me what to do. That rubs, Roger. Let's do this again.
Soak in despair.
I hate that move so much.
Your heart will be scattered.
I'm just gonna finish him off with what I've got.
Fire. Wind fire.
Yes! first attempt. Oh, see, that whirlwind thing he does is really annoying. I've never fought him, and now that I've done it, I feel so happy. Oh, that was a struggle. Goodbye, flower boy. That is the first time I have ever finished Chain of Memories. The hate Sora had for him would have been massive. And understandably so, the truth. And now, that door is locked forever. Wow, the Keyblade actually locking something.
You okay, Riku?
Not Riku. I'm a fake. I can't remember why I was created or where or when. All that's inside of me is time with you and Namine. But I know those memories are not real.
Gee, Namine! Can't you use your magic to put Riku's memory back to normal?
Well, I...
It's all right. I'll deal.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You are you, and nobody else. You have your own heart inside you. Those feelings and memories are yours, and yours alone. They're special.
Sora, you're a good guy. I don't have to be real to see how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
Riku! Riku.
Can you put our memories back?
Yes. Not remembering something doesn't really mean that it's gone.
What do you mean?
When you remember one thing, that leads to remembering another. And then another, and then another. Our memories are connected. Many pieces are linked together, like they're in a chain that makes up each of us. I don't actually erase any memories, just take apart the links and rearrange them. You still have all your memories.
So you can put them back together?
Yes, but first, I have to undo the chains of the memories I made on my own. After I've done that, I have to gather up the memories scattered across each of your hearts, and then reconnect them. It might take some time, but I think it might work. No, it will work, I'm sure. It's my turn to look after you.
All right. We all really trust you.
Oh, wait a second. You said you'd have to undo the links of the memories you made. But that means...
Yes. You won't be able to remember anything about what happened here.
Not even you?
I'm sorry. It's the only way, I'm afraid. Sora, you have a choice. You can lose your memories of this castle and reclaim your old ones, or keep your memories here and give up the memories that you've lost.
Do I have to choose?
Yes.
Make me like I was.
Oh, okay. Nobody needs to keep a bunch of memories that aren't real, right? You want to remember all of the people who are really important to you. Anybody would choose that.
To remember again, we have to sleep in that?
Yes. It's going to take a little time, but I'll take care of you.
Gosh, when we wake up, we won't remember who you are anymore.
But how are we gonna thank you?
Don't worry about that. I'll just make a big note in my journal. And it will say, thank Namine.
Oh, good. That makes me feel better.
Well, good night then, Namine.
Good night, Goofy. You too, Sora.
Okay.
All of this may have started with a lie, but I really am glad that I could meet you, Sora.
Yeah, me too. When I finally found you, and even when I remembered your name, I was happy. The way I felt then, that was no lie.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Namine.
You're going to forget making that promise.
If the chain of memories comes apart, the links will still be there, right? So the memory of our promise will always be inside me somewhere. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, it's a promise.
Good. Until later.
Some of your memories' links are deep in the shadows of your heart, and I won't be able to find them. But don't worry. You made another promise to someone who you could never replace. She is your light. The light within the darkness. Remember her, and all the memories lost in the shadows of your heart will come into the light.
Another promise.
Look at the good luck charm. I changed its shape when I changed your memory. But when you thought of her just once, it went back to the way it was.
memory! My friends! Namine?
Don't worry. You might forget about me. But with our promise, I can come back.
A promise is a promise.
Yes. One day the light... it will be ours, and it will bring us together. Till then, I'll be in your heart.
Right. Forgotten, but not lost.
There is always sleep between part and meat, with our usual words on the usual street. So let us part like we always do, and in a world without you, I'll dream of you. When I come to, let us meet, with our usual words on the usual street. Didn't expect to do a dramatic reading of a poem there, but hey, kinda works for me. Wow, this video's going forever. A slumber to remember. Yeah! And that there is the end of Kingdom Hearts Re-Chain of Memories. At least... sort of. That there it... Whoa, I used Sonic Blade over 1900 times while grinding. Bugger! Good thing I've saved it, so I'm going to save it here. Game clear data can be saved. Once saved, you can start Riku mode from the other title screen. If you load the saved data, you will start from the before the last battle. Wow, okay, I'll save here then. So now there's Riku's side. So let's go into that and have a look at that menu. And then what I'll do is I'll see if I can change in between them. So we've got it saved. The gold card there. I think that's to show that we have done Sora's part. Let's go. Holy crap. You can. It's Riku's story time. Can I, like... Oh, that's cool. Okay, so that there is the end of Kingdom Hearts Rechained of Memories. That is Sora's side. Anyway, we are now on to Kingdom Hearts Rechained of Memories Reverse Rebirth. This will be included... This will be on the same playlist as Rechained of Memories. So basically, Rechained of Memories finale is just for Sora's. Starting on the next Kingdom Hearts video, we're going to be doing Reverse Rebirths. From what I've heard, this part of the game is nowhere near as long as Sora's. And it's a lot easier, but that's what I've heard. I'm still going to do it on the Proud mode, obviously. I ain't no scrub. I can't wait to get into this one. So... Thank you all so much for watching this video of Kingdom Hearts Rechained of Memories. And if you did like it, make sure to leave a thumbs up and go check out links in the description down below to the Kingdom Hearts Final Mix and the Kingdom Hearts Re... Hey, come back here. And the Kingdom Hearts Rechained of Memories playlist, as well as all of my social medias. And be sure to subscribe, like, and follow. And I'll see you guys in Reverse Rebirth. Goodbye.